what's the showbiz world without any controversy? And this year was no different. What was supposed to be a year full of ambitious projects, new releases, promising debuts on screen, ended up being by far the most controversial year for Bollywood and its mighty celebrities. As we leave the dreaded 2020 behind and start a new chapter, here's looking back at the controversies that hit Bollywood this year. Right in the beginning of 2020, Bollywood actress Deepika Padukone had visited the JNU campus to stand in solidarity with the students who were protesting against violence. The actress's film Chapak was just about to release, and after Deepika's bold move, which was lauded by many, several others claimed that it was a publicity stunt. Hashtag boycott Chapak even became the top trends for several days in a row. Another fight that shook the Indian music industry happened when celebrated singer Sonu Nigam said that he won't be surprised if the cases of suicides increase in the music fraternity. Sonu accused Bhushan Kumar of T-Series of running a mafia in the music industry.
मैं इस वीलॉग से एक रिक्वेस्ट करना चाहता हूँ, खासतौर से हमारी म्यूजिक कंपनीज को, क्योंकि आज सुशांत सिंह राजपूत मरा है, एक एक्टर मरा है. कल आप किसी सिंगर के बारे में भी सुन सकते हैं, या किसी कंपोज़र के बारे में सुन सकते हैं, या किसी लिरिक्स राइटर के बारे में सुन सकते हैं, क्योंकि ये जो माहौल है म्यूज़िक का हमारे देश में, वो बहुत फिल्मों से बड़ा माफिया म्यूज़िक में है, अनफॉर्चुनेटली. और मैं समझ सकता हूँ कि बिज़नेस करना ज़रूरी है लोगों के लिए, और अपनी सब को लगता है कि हम रूल करें बिज़नेस को. ये ठीक नहीं है. ये जो दो लोगों के हाथों में ताकत है ना, दो लोग हैं बस इंडस्ट्री के म्यूजिकली, उनके दो कंपनीज हैं, उनके हाथों में ताकत है कि ये इसको गवाओ, इसको मत गवाओ. देखिए, मेरा मैं निकल गया उससे ना, मुझे कोई गाने की इच्छा है पिछले 15 साल से ना, मैं कोई बहुत, इट्स ओके, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी इन माई ओन वर्ल्ड. बट आई हैव सीन द फ्रस्ट्रेशन इन द आईज एंड इन द वॉइस इन द वर्ड्स ऑफ न्यू सिंगर्स, न्यू कंपोजर्स, न्यू लिरिक्स राइटर्स. खून के आंसू होते कभी कभी.
In response, Divya Khosla Kumar of T-Series released a video that further sparked the row.
सोनू निगम जी से मैं ये पूछना चाहूंगी कि वो बोल रहे हैं कि इंडस्ट्री में टैलेंट को सही दिशा नहीं मिलती. तो सोनू जी, आप तो लेजेंड है, आप तो बहुत बड़े कलाकार है, आप ने आज तक कितने लोगों को चांस दिया है? आप तो बहुत बड़े लेजेंड है, आप तो कहीं से भी लो, आपके पास तो कितने लोग आते होंगे कि सोनू जी हमारी मदद कर दीजिए, मेरे बेटे की मदद कर दीजिए, मेरी बच्ची की मदद कर दीजिए, हमें मिलवा दीजिए टी सीरीज में, हमें चांस दिलवा दीजिए. आप तो आज तक टी सीरीज में नहीं आए कि इसको चांस दे दो, इसको मैं, ये बहुत बड़ा टैलेंट है, इसको आप चांस दीजिए. आपने तो कभी किसी को चांस दिलवाने की बात नहीं की. आपने ना ही कोई टैलेंट आज तक इंडस्ट्री में इंट्रोड्यूस किया.
The showbiz industry witnessed a major shock when Sushant Singh Rajput was found dead in his Mumbai residence on June 14, 2020 under mysterious circumstances. As soon as this shocking news surfaced on TV and other social media platforms, there was an uproar against Bollywood biggies Karan Johar, Salman Khan and others for running nepotism in the industry. Exactly a month after his demise, his father K.K. Singh accused his girlfriend Riya Chakraborty, her brother Shovik Chakraborty and a few others of abetting his son's suicide and filed an FIR in Patna. While the CBI, ED was investigating the case, soon the drugs angle came into the light and the Narcotics Control Bureau jumped into the scene. Not just Riya Chakraborty and her brother Shovik were arrested, several A-listers of the industry were also linked to the Bollywood drug nexus. The list included Sara Ali Khan, Deepika Padukone, Arjun Rampal, etc. And these celebrities were even summoned by the NCB for interrogation. The investigation is still on in the case. When the COVID-19 crisis first hit Bollywood, popular singer Kanika Kapoor hit the headlines when her report turned out to be positive. Ever since then, she remained a hot topic for netizens as they suspected that she broke the quarantine rules and attended large gatherings in Lucknow. It was only later that Kanika denied the rumors and opened up about the entire controversy. Has been in the headlines all through the year, and all for her controversial statements. First, she accused Karan Johar and Aditya Chopra of running a movie mafia in the industry and sparked the nepotism debate again in the aftermath of Sushant's unfortunate passing away. Then, she accused Deepika Padukone of running a dhanda in the name of mental health conversations. The actress also called Tapsee Pannu, Swara Bhaskar and Richa Chadda B-grade actresses. Kangana didn't even spare Rhea, who was wired in a legal case, and called her a small-time gold digger in her post. Kangana, in one of her tweets, compared Mumbai to Pakistan-occupied Kashmir, and within no time, a controversy erupted on social media and off it. A few days after the tweet, the BMC partially demolished the actress's property in Pali Hill, citing illegal construction. The actress also landed in a war of words with Urmila Matondkar and called her a soft porn star. Most recently, Kangana got into a war of words with Diljit Dosanjh over the farmers' protests in the country.